Thank you. Blessed be God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
And blessed be your kingdom, now and forever. Amen.
Almighty God, to you all hearts are open, all desires known, and from you no secrets are hid. Cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love you and worthily magnify your holy name through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Testimonials will now be read.
The certificate of election. This is to certify that at the 223rd Annual Convention of the Episcopal Diocese of Maryland, reconvened for the purpose of electing a bishop diocesan and duly called in accordance with the constitution and canons of the said diocese, assembled in St. James Church, Baltimore, Maryland, on Saturday, March 29, 2008, the Reverend Canon Eugene Taylor Sutton, being at least 30 years of age, was duly elected by a constitutional majority consistent with the Constitution and canons of the Diocese of Maryland, and that all requirements of the Constitution of the Episcopal Church have been complied with. In witness whereof, we, the Right Reverend John L. Rabb, President of the said Convention, and the Reverend Richard A. Ginever, Secretary thereof, have hereunto set our hands and caused the seal of the Diocese to be affixed this 29th day of March, 2008.
The canonical testimony of election reads as follows. Diocese of Maryland, testimonial of election of a bishop diocesan. We, whose names are here underwritten, fully sensible of how important it is that the sacred order and office of a bishop should not be unworthily conferred, and firmly persuaded that it is our duty to bear testimony on this solemn occasion without partiality, do in the presence of Almighty God testify that we know of no impediment on account of which the Reverend Canon Eugene Taylor Sutton ought not to be ordained to that holy office. We do, moreover, jointly and severally declare that we believe the Reverend Canon Eugene Taylor Sutton to have been duly and lawfully elected and to be of such sufficiency in learning, of such soundness in the faith, and of such godly character as to be able to exercise the office of a bishop to the honor of God and the edifying of the church, and to be a wholesome example to the flock of Christ. Signed by the Reverend Scott P. Bellows, President of the Standing Committee, and certified by the Reverend Richard A. Ginever, Secretary of Convention, on March 29, 2008.
Certificate of Baptism from the Mount Bethel Baptist Church, Washington, D.C. This is to certify that Eugene Sutton, born in Washington, D.C. on the 9th day of January, 1954, was baptized on the 31st day of October, 1959. According to the writ of the Mount Bethel Baptist Church by the Reverend Lehman W. White, is accused from the baptismal register of this church, dated November the 1st, 1959, signed the Reverend Dr. Lehman W. White, pastor.
To the Diocese of Maryland, this is to certify that according to the Recorder of Ordinations, Eugene Taylor Sutton was ordained to the diaconate on October 19, 1995, by Bishop Joe Morris Goss at Trinity Episcopal Cathedral, Trenton, New Jersey, and to the priesthood on April 27, 1996, by Bishop Joe Morris Goss at St. Michael's Episcopal Church in Trenton, New Jersey. Signed, Felicia Diaz, for the Church Pension Fund in its capacity as Recorder of Ordinations. Certificate of Consents of Standing Committees. I hereby certify that consents have been received from the standing committees of 80 dioceses, being a constitutional majority of all the dioceses of the Episcopal Church, to the ordination and consecration of Eugene Taylor Sutton, to the Bishop Diocesan of the Diocese of Maryland, signed the Reverend Scott P. Bellows, President of the Standing Committee, Diocese of Maryland, dated June 18, 2008. Testimonial from the bishops pertaining to the ordination and consecration of the Diocesan Bishop of Maryland. Be it known by all people of God that 80 bishops, being a majority of the bishops having jurisdiction in this church, have consented to the ordination and consecration of Eugene Taylor Sutton as a bishop in the Church of God and to his status in the House of Bishops as Diocesan Bishop of Maryland, being the 1,030th bishop in the American succession. Signed, the Right Reverend Kenneth L. Price, Jr., Secretary, House of Bishops.
Eugene, I would ask you to make your declaration.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I, Eugene Taylor Sutton, chosen bishop in the Church in Maryland, solemnly declare that I do believe the Holy Scriptures of the Old and New Testaments to be the Word of God, and to contain all things necessary to salvation, and I do solemnly engage to conform to the doctrine, discipline, and worship of the Episcopal Church.
brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, you have heard testimony given that Eugene Sutton has been duly and lawfully elected to be a bishop of the Church of God to serve in the Diocese of Maryland. You have been assured of his suitability and that the Church has approved him for this sacred responsibility. Nevertheless, if any of you know any reason why we should not proceed, let it now be made known. Is it your will that we ordain Eugene a bishop?
That is our will.
Will you uphold Eugene as bishop?
We will.
The scriptures tell us that our Savior Christ spent the whole night in prayer before he chose and sent forth his 12 apostles. Likewise, the apostles prayed before they appointed Matthias to be one of their number. Let us therefore follow their examples and offer our prayers to Almighty God before we ordain Eugene for the work to which we trust the Holy Spirit has called him.
God the Father,
have mercy on us.
Dios Hijo, ten piedad de nosotros.
Sonyang 하나님.
Ratani no tu Trinity Bengazi, O tu Chineke.
We pray to you, Lord Christ,
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the Holy Church of God, that it may be filled with truth and love and be found without fault at the day of your coming. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all members of your church in their vocation and ministry, that they may serve you in a true and godly life. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For Catherine, our presiding bishop, and for all bishops, priests, and deacons, that they may be filled with your love, may hunger for truth, and may thirst after righteousness. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For Eugene, elegido obispo en tu iglesia, we pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.